Good job, Alma, for making such a detailed account of your army's success in the Battle of Zarahemla. Thank you, Robert E. Lee, for your careful work on your survey of the rapids in the Mississippi. See how these two historic people make a difference in how we use the tools of modern science to discover the lost city of Zarahemla.